This traveling display has been as far as California this year. At Wiscasset Speedway Saturday, it was there to thank veterans and inform the public about Wreaths Across America's work. Vietnam veterans are a current focus.
I'm a child of the 70s. I remember the early days of NBC bringing the Vietnam War right to our living room floors. And I find it a very fascinating time. So I think it's very, and it, I take it to heart when I get to do that and say welcome home and thank you, because it's a long time for them to not get that proper thank you.
Speedway co-owner Vanessa Jordan said the track was totally honored to host the exhibit.